Where are you? Okay. Various number ones of the future chart. Years part two, act one. And we start this party off with Balloon Crew singing Rhinestone Cowboy by Charlie Pride. It was number one of the future year 2022. Oops. I don't know if I'll be in that frame. Okay, good. Okay, the number one of 2023 went to the data subdivision of INSTRO for Rainy Savannah, which came from Sonic Drift 2 for the Game Gear. Believe me, it wasn't really easy getting this music recorded. Well, it's not as technical as you think it would. I used one of those car adapter thingies you know, back when, before cars had CD players. Just ran from the headphone jack on the Game Gear to the playback deck and just recorded it like that. So here we go, Rain Savannah. Okay, now, the real surpriser to everyone was in 2004, Empire Fright teamed up with the Wild Cards to do Roller Coaster by the Partridge Family.
Down, all around, like a roller coaster. to Galveston. Our roller coaster, it's going faster. I'm going faster. It's coming at ya. Up, down, all around like a roller coaster. Our roller coaster, it's going faster. We're all going faster. It's coming at ya. Up.
Yes! Wow. And thank you, kids, for suggesting that we do that one. Yep, our fourth album.
What? Blah.
Sorry. Our fourth album was so amazing that it had. And it also had the number one of 2005, Knocking on Heaven's Door by Guns N' Roses. That can be good, I hope.
makes a phone call in the middle of a song.
Knock, knocking on heaven's door. Hey, 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 hey. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Never duplicated. No one ever had two number one songs from a single album. I'm sure you all figured out that theory meant that no group ever had two songs of the year from the same album. Not two number ones from the same album, because that's easier said than done in itself. Okay, the number one of 2006 went to INSTRO, Introduction. I'm not sure who performed this version of it. I wish I could give them credit, but I'm surprised INSTRO had two songs of the year. Way they started with Drone to being a 5-weeker from their first album, I thought that would do it, but it was outscored by something. Not sure what off the top of my head. So here we go, Introduction. I don't know why I'm over here, because it's an instrumental song. What am I supposed to do? Are you going? Okay.
Thank you.
I'm sorry this picture of 13.5 didn't turn out there. It was tricky enough to get to begin with. There's not too many pictures on the internet forum, so I had to do to them how I got the picture of Iron Goose. Ran the DVD and the computer going frame by frame using this program that Gene found for me, and took the picture that way. But I guess my printer needs new, more ink or something. Anyway, 13.5 had the number one of 2027, 2007 with Saturday Night by the Bay City Rollers. The number one of 2028, 2008 went to Jubilation Lee and the Whim of Doom for Make It Happen by Mariah Carey. Thank you. Be right back with Act 2.